At some stage of our life, we're going to be photographed, whether we like it or not. Don't run a mile, don't be self-conscious. That photograph is going to outlive you, probably. Today, I'm going to give you some tips on how to stand, how to sit, and how to look good in a photograph that even you will like. Whenever you're photographed full length, never ever stand front on. It's boring, it's dull. It's much kinder for you to be side elevated. Tilt to the side and rest the weight onto one or other foot. It'll come naturally, it'll be comfortable. Use your arm. Work with your arm outwards or forward, showing a little bit of air through here so you're not all crammed in. Work with your hands. Think of your fingernails on show. If you're self-conscious about your neck, you can actually cover it with your hands. If you're really self-conscious, you can grab the back of your neck and just squeeze it. You need to be relaxed, you need to be comfortable, otherwise it simply won't work. And here's a little tip that I always recommend when you're standing full length, and that is just before you're going to be photographed, just clench your tush. Your eyes will glisten, and if you look slightly above the lens, your eyes will open up. If you think you're overweight or fat, hide behind something and spread those arms out and throw a shoulder forward and then laugh. Don't say cheese, just laugh. It's flattering. A laugh always looks like a big smile. It's like that Hollywood smile. And if you don't like it in colour, really find it boring in colour, why don't you just get your photographer or get the processing house to do a black and white, because black and white is always flattering. And you don't have to go and Photoshop, because you'll just look like a plastic person. We're not into facelifts. No, we're into natural. Wrinkles are cool. No one ever died of them.